Wiselski in the... Here's the 1-1 pitch. Rodriguez off and running. Pitch called a strike. Throw down. Not in time. It's into center field. Coming on the center fielder, Holt. Rodriguez on his way to third. He slid in. Holt overran the ball in center. But Rodriguez slid into third, so he didn't have a chance to try to take home. Credit Rodriguez with the steal of second. And he moves to third on the error charge to the catcher, Levitsky. It's the Bats' first stolen base of the year.